Chips me there, you know. Elite Jamaica and JSS TV. Go to another shop there, look.
Another shop there,
okay? Yeah, JSS TV. I start the video on this. So, yeah, we have the vlogging store phone. Remember, we asked them this morning, and some people say yes, some people not answer, some people have attitude. Subscribe them all, user, defend me. Like, what she said? What the person did say? I think Alex had already said yes, Anyway,
when
you watch the intro, it'll go bad.
I do not have a crazy story to tell, like I dropped out of college or I quit my job and traveled the world. I am just a normal person with passions I am willing to pursue. Follow me on my journey as I show you what I accomplish. I am Alex and this is Elite Jamaica.
I'm on my own, broken and alone. I feel the rain crashing down all around this empty town. I'm searching for the lost and found, but you don't care, you're unaware. Keep moving like the scars aren't even there. It's in the air like a blazing flare.
Yeah, peeps, so we're actually approaching Monkey Hill.
Yeah.
Man, Jay from Jay Says.
Yeah, man.
So we're going in search of the duck flower, all right? And I put a screenshot. I'm tired already, no, peeps?
Yeah, man. I will power watching already.
I'm going to put a picture of the duck flower on the screen so that you guys know exactly what we're going in search of. And once you see this,
you're going to know it.
Well, I don't know, say you are something serious this, because Dr. Sebi actually spoke about this flower, which is a very great flower for detox and all of that. But it grew in a St. Thomas and it grew up in the hills. And somebody tell me can find it up here, so like we're going to search. And this is Monkey Hill leading to Jones Pen, the abandoned community. When I see it from a next angle.
Yeah.
So watch intro. But they said a 30?
Yeah, they said a 30.
Alright, watch that intro, yeah.
It's your boy Jay, and welcome to the channel. If you're new to the channel, thanks for stopping by. And if you're already a subscriber, welcome back. Well, guess what? We talk to you now, we tell you what we are going on with you now. We've been teasing you for a while and telling you so we are going to come with something dangerous and different. Well, guess what? Today's the day.
Good evening.
Evening.
Tiger.
You got better, Tiger.
Say hi to the camera, Tiger.
Tiger,
alright, sit. Tiger, may I look for you? Say, you can't walk and rush me.
Down, Tiger, down.
Sit. Sit, Tiger. In shaggy, man. No, man, he's a dog lover. Now. Let him alone, man. Alright, yeah, take care. Yeah, peeps, so. I don't know I love the bush, you know, peeps. I don't know if Jake can manage the bush in time.
Well, I can manage
slippers them. But I see them thing now to make it even. So,
yeah.
But peeps, you know, back when I attended primary school, the Trinityville Primary School, and anyone who attended the Trinityville Primary School should be able to recall all of these places where we used to run up and down lunchtime and play gun war and all of them thing there. Yeah, man, we used to do that. Easy, it set some trap. I want to know nobody get hurt because we usually tie some trap in our Jay.
Yeah.
Like up in the tree, we tie two string from one, and people don't try this at home. We tie two string, like one from one side of one tree and to over up on the next tree. Then one string from that string go up in the tree with a stone on it.
Jeez.
So you know if you walk across and bounce that string up on the ground,
the stone
go drop. But no one got hurt from all of that, and it's really a miracle, you know. But we're up on our way still. Alright?
Hey,
yeah.
And one thing, you know, Alex, you say Jamaican fitness?
Yeah.
We have the most fun, you know?
And we're tough. Yeah, you see it? So, yeah, man, guys, remember merch for sale online. Hoodies or pullover or jackets, whatever you call them, have just been made available. I'm gonna share the link to that. I'm gonna share the link for the hoodie them in other description here, peeps. Alright? The link for other garments, other merch. They're on the other videos, alright? So I'm just gonna share the link for the jacket them in this description.
And the J says face mask them out.
And the J says face mask and the shirt them.
Yeah.
The JC's masks are out and the shirts will be coming. So one of them J have on there. And Magab.
Ah, me camouflage on them thing there.
Magab, other design also. When you hear me talk, I'm tired.
Yeah man, we both.
So yeah. So we do all of that. And remember, from as of now till as of today the 1st until January 2020, it's free shipping on all Elite Jamaica merch. And Jay, how them purchase your merch?
Yeah, man, same thing. Free shipping.
Free shipping. Yeah, alright. You see me, so wanna follow it. Don't.
As I was just talking to Elite, and but in an Elite place, you know. So you know, say Elite are like my tour guide with the journey, but Elite was telling me something very important and I catch my attention, because him say the place where we go is right on the outskirts of a little village, a lost village, where him did do a video some time ago. You guys can check out Elite Jamaica for the lost community of Jones Pen. Yeah man. So when he mentioned Jones, and he well, I don't know say Jones are my surname, he said no man, I forgot my place, because if I Jones Pen I must film my place. So we're out there and we do it. So watch out, I'm going to show you the journey now, because Elita tell me say the road where we walk on right now was a driving road and people used to use this as the main way to get into that community. So let me show you real quick. So guys, as we said to you before, this road was a perfect driving road back in 1997-98. Yeah man, people used to use this to get into the last community of Jones Pen. See it there? Alex up this our film scene over here. He might take some shots up top and he might look over the bank inside. Yeah man, but we make the journey. And as I said before, we do this for you guys, so you know, we give you an opportunity to really see everything around us through our lens, you know? So the things that you are not able to see with your physical eyes, on location, we do the job for you. But talk about that, guys. Look through there, sir. I'll give you guys another shot of a beautiful mountainscape. Look at that. Center must be beautiful, no? And as I said before, it's always an adventure once you come onto any one of our channels. Whether you go up on Elite Jamaica channel or you go up on JC's, there's an adventure waiting for you.
That's looking back down on the primary school. You know, we still, I go see if we find the duck flower. We need to find the duck flower.
We are on an adventure today, you know? But they don't tell me already, so we woke up on an adventure, don't. So the adventure starts, and yeah man, you can hear by the wheel, me a breathe hard.
Yeah,
only for climbing. Why? Elite have me on a marathon, like up on a serious hill.
Down there where I come from, peeps. And we're in a place called Monkey Hill. So I'm going to show you a beautiful view right now, you know, Jay. Come like Jay, I fussed before showing you the view, you know, but yeah. I'm going to show you guys a beautiful view right now. You know? Yeah, I'm going to look on this. Guys, that's a view of the sea that down there, so, you know, peeps. Straight back down to the sea, you know, peeps.
Straight back down.
And then down in Trinityville. That's a primary school down there.
Up in the hills right now, there.
That's Trinityville Primary School, that's across the river.
Right now, but we're overlooking the Trinityville Primary School in the shadow, right?
So, yeah, as peeps. You can see, so, with our Monkey Hill Square.
Listen carefully, you can actually hear the river.
Yeah.
Listen. Real country life, that's the sound of the river, guys. A whole heap of adventure, I'm telling you, you know.
A whole heap of adventure.
We're back today, we must find the
doctor. Alright. So, yeah man, we're up on that journey. Like, me seriously want to find the duck flower. But you guys know that I've been to Jones Pen from two different entrances. And this is our next entrance again. Alright, this is the main entrance to Jones Pen. And those of you who can really remember, this is the road that persons used to drive on. Like, drive them car. In 1997, a friend of mine actually drove right here on this road. You know? So, Bonnie, big up yourself. Because 1997, your drive has to go, man. I'll show you that road right now. There's no road right now.
So when you mention Jones, and all of them say Jones are my surname, they say, no, man, I forgot my place. Because if I Jones, then I must see my place. So we're out there and we'll do it. So watch out, I'm going to show you the journey now. Because Elite are telling me,
this was a road that people used to drive upon, you know. Up until 1998, this was a driving road.
That community. So let me show you real quick.
But I please send him again.
Yeah, peeps, this was once a driving road. As me I show now, the road we have come up and see,
yeah,
me, this was a driving road.
This was a driving road, this is what Alexa tell me. And it was up until 1990.
Yeah, man. May I see if we can get a clip from Bonnie
road,
for really attest to that.
A driving road. People couldn't drive on it anymore, it become impossible. And as you can see, there's still a walk path. But it become over vegetated now. And maybe we should just walk with a machete. No, Alex.
Yeah, them all yourself walk with machete, but machete illegal. You never want to have two persons stranded in our bush and have weapons with them, because stranded lead to the, what them call it? Hallucinations and them thing there. You know?
Well,
so
hey,
rather well, if we build a machete.
You hear the argument with Alexa tell me. You hear the argument with Alexa tell me. If two somebody stranded in the bush,
yeah,
and the two of them have two weapons,
yeah,
chances are cannibalism will take place.
No, no.
I mean, Alexa try to tell me, say, brother. Yeah, you mean, man.
You know, so
yes,
might as well.
No.
All right, so yeah, man. Peeps, I saw the road stay, you know, right now, you know.
Stay bad, guys. Okay.
Stay bad, man.
Okay.
But guys, you know, if we find the duck floor, any of me find the duck floors today, you know, a lot of people gonna benefit. So I just hope me find even one floor me can take back and know exactly where it is. And if I find it, me now go show the location on camera. But I won't be keeping it to myself either.
Yeah,
but you know that thing never.
Earlier you hear me talk about the machete, you know, guys. Earlier we talked about the machete. Wanna see what we have got you? Through the highways and the byways. May I come through it to guys.
Peeps, I just buck up in there, you know. Some holy pa grass. Yeah, peeps. So Jay, I come through there now. Peeps, them grass, when them grass are touch later, you know, I'm bearding on one. Because they have a scratch. You know? But doing it for you guys.
Alex.
You.
You know what that?
What that?
Cow dung that in the
cow dung.
I mean, you're afraid of cow in us, so look out.
Alright. Now look out my phone, peeps. So I'm there with a resident of Trinityville. Way up in the bush here. You see your farming art, peeps? When you have people who go all out to tend to them things, to grow them farm and stuff like that, and then people take disadvantage of them. How far from road this would
be? Quarter mile.
Quarter mile. And you say I look for your cow.
Yeah, they
up there. Oh, you know them there?
Yeah, man.
So are them that me are here?
This is some of them.
Peeps, you know I'm afraid of cow, you know?
Oh, true.
So respect, you know, Ella.
Man, no boss,
and continue to do what you have, man, if you have to continue, because, you know? Yeah, man. Bless up. So, peeps, we're on our journey again. You know? But, Jay not even knows if we reach the shortcut, I want to see the floor, we're good left, we take the shortcut, go back out on the road. But me no want to do that, because if we do that, Jay, I have a long walk to go back up and carry there. You know? But my car there even far. Yeah, peeps, so.
Hey, so I'm telling the story behind the whole car thing.
And the whole car thing,
yeah.
Peeps. Because Alex just talked a while ago about in car. If me, if it really take the shortcut right now, based on the instruction of Alex,
you know,
we all come out about 2 miles.
Yeah,
we all come out about one place near Hockey Parade. That are we up near when you go to Somerset and go.
No,
when you go near Somerset side. So you're near Mount Lebanon. We up atop up there. So. Up there, so Alex won't care me, you know. And then if you walk from this, you know, come down to the bottom of Trinityville, guys. I know a normal walk. Yeah, man, because we left a vehicle. We left my vehicle down. What do you call it now, Alex? Down there, so. Moffat. No, I'm off at crossing, so to the amount of walk where we walk now, and near a mile and a half, we already have a walk or more. Strictly uphill. So consider that a mile and a half uphill, guys. And I want normal walk. And for Alex, okay, me go up the top of the side now.
a mile and a half.
Yeah man, strictly yeah. Uphill, mile and a half uphill.
But I feel like a ball in my back.
Yeah man. Yeah, I feel like a ball in my back. Hey Alex.
So, yeah, we're back on sort of a normal road.
Yeah.
You know, with the landslides that, you know, driving road. And shout out to Bonnie, because Bonnie was the first who let me know that he drove here in 1997 to the looking grandmother of a Jones pen. That's the first house when we got to, in the video, abandoned village. As we reach now, Jones Pen, the house, that concrete house there, that's the house that Bonnie went to. And yeah, driving the drive.
Hey, some people around the world, guys, some people around the world don't know what a bamboo plant look like. Let me show you some real Jamaican bamboo. In Jamaica, we use bamboo for the holy things, you know. We use bamboo for build house. We use bamboo for make seats, furniture, fence, all sorts of things we use bamboo to do. But a lot of people have never seen a bamboo plant in its natural state. So what you know? Bamboo. Yeah man, some people from different cultures, guys, they actually eat the bamboo shoot, and we get to understand that the bamboo shoot is very healthy. It's very healthy, but I don't know about nobody in Jamaica, but I don't really think I'm going to eat the bamboo shoot still. Why? This is a journey and a half, but we are doing it, you know. And we do it for you guys.
It's okay, amigo, we are covered about a mile and a half for you. And a strictly uphill.
Jay
attack, but I feel like a ball in my ball. It sounds like him attack, but I feel like a ball in my ball.
Hey, Alex.
You know? So, yeah, we're back on sort of a normal road.
Yeah.
You know, where the landslides had finished, the driving road. And shout out to Bonnie, you know, because Bonnie was the person who let me know that he drove here in 1997 to go look for him grandmother up at Jones Pen. That's the first house when we got to, in the video, abandoned village. As we reached now, Jones Pen, the house, the concrete house there, that's the house that Bonnie went to. And yeah, drive him the drive.
Hey, so you see, around the world,
these
guys,
communities are just a sign. These communities are warnings to us.
Like.
If we don't take care of our community and all of that, this is what going to happen. We can't wait on the government at all times.
Some real
all right.
Jamaican bamboo. In Jamaica, we use bamboo for the holy things, you know.
Yeah, man. Below
us. We use bamboo for build house.
Mm-hmm.
We use bamboo for make seats, furniture.
Fence.
All sorts of things.
Table.
But a lot of people have never seen
Peeps.
A bamboo plant.
Tired.
And it's not trying to see it.
It's been a while since I've walked. Remember, guys, you can get the Elite Jamaica merch with the link provided below.
Yeah,
thank you all for supporting Elite Jamaica over the months, over the years, for you, those of you all who have been here a long time. Really, really appreciate it. Thank you so much. And for those who have been donating to the channel, really appreciate it. But right now, peeps, it's not about that. We want to find the duck flower. Yeah, man.
You might take some shots. Up top and I look over the bank inside. Yeah man, but we make the journey.
Guys, this is bamboo.
For you guys, so.
This is the bamboo plant. Yeah man. We promised you guys this video and we are doing it. And for those of y'all who have been here with me from the judge video, guys, thank you for your patience. And we're back at it again. Alright.
We'll talk about that, guys.
So
look through there, sir.
Yeah.
There's another shot of a beautiful
view over there, you know, guys. I'm gonna show you that. Over there, guys. Beautiful footage.
No, sir. So, guys, based on the walk where we are walk right now, we are go close back to where river the guys. Me they telling us one river they there close by today. So we are trying to make our way because the size cow them we see a while ago in a man in a normal, you know, I mean take no cow bucking and no bush, no man. So, we are trying to take ourselves down. We are about that elite. No, we're not afraid of cow, no, but to the size of them cow, we don't see how well I'm going, Alex. We're not taking no checking, no, brother. Yeah, man, that's some big cow, man. That's some big, big, big cows. And you know what, too? We drop a bit of education upon the cow that we would just see a while ago, just have calf. So, if anybody could come from country really know about cow and having them young calf, you know, so they can be very vicious at this time. Just like any mother, just like any mother and then child, when a cow just have calf, they're very vicious. So, nah, really take no checking out. We take ourselves out of the hill. But guys, we're close to the river. Hey Alex, hurry up, me hear the cow back away. Oh, true shortcut. You see me telling you guys. And the man come with the cow, you know, and guess what? The cow try make him away. He come like say he cow knows say Alex free dive, you know. Brother, take time, man, mind your yourself. You're good, man, you're good, you're good, you're good. You pass the shortcut. Why, Alex, Alex, seriously, where did I call? Yeah, man, they're more company level, don't answer. Yeah, man. But guys, you don't really stick around to find out what I'm going to call me. I tell you, size of them cow, they're not really normal. Jay, not really afraid I call, you know. I'm not really, honestly, I'm not afraid I call. Trust me. I'm not telling a lie. I'm not afraid I call for true, but to the size of them cow, they brother, anybody would afraid. Don't squad. One of the things I should have stand up there, I met them cow, but me. Now guys, there's a place back in my area, because right now we are in Western St. Thomas.
Yeah.
But there's a place in Eastern St. Thomas, what we call Gideos. And I just feel right. Like I want to carry Alex that scare video there. No.
Okay.
Yeah man, right over there in St. Thomas, we have a Gideos there.
Okay.
And if we don't go there, so we probably have to just go Stokes Hall Great House. And you guys can really check out where really are going.
That sounds good.
Yes, man.
But right, I wish it could have
still afraid.
Bring back memories from the first time when we start. Go up on the journey, them peeps. Really tired, but I'm loving it. Yeah? You know, I still don't know if you need that thing in front of you, Jay.
Eh?
Yeah, because I stopped. Now, I feel like fire to go into the camera.
So, guys, as you can see, this is the old Trinityville Cemetery. And right next door to the old cemetery is the Trinityville Primary School. And yeah, man, we're still on the street, we have filmed same way out here with Alex same way from Elite Jamaica. Yeah man, and as you can see the backdrop, mountains, everywhere you look, mountains. As a matter of fact guys, the proper name for this area is the Blue Mountain Basin. Yeah man, Surge Island Hill and Blue Mountain Basin. So, if you've ever heard about the Blue Mountain Basin, one of these communities that are located at the foot of Blue Mountain are all a part of the Blue Mountain Basin. So, Trinityville, Somerset, New Monkland, Duckworth, all of them, Cedar Valley, yeah man, all of those are a part of the Blue Mountain Basin.
Nights just don't feel the same. Oh, pack my life inside a car, hit the bud and drive real far. Put that record on me, die. Yeah.
remember for the next side of the video, or the rest of the video, or the other part of the video, go over JSA's channel. See me there, man. Alright. Go over JSA's channel for the next part of the video, peeps. Alright? Yeah, man. Bless. I'm gone again.
Peeps, if you really love it, yeah, man, just subscribe. Remember to like, subscribe, and share.
Subscribe to Don't. JSA's channel.
And subscribe to Elite. Subscribe to Elite Jamaica channel, but make your way over to JSA's, though.
Him run Elite Jamaica.
Yeah, true.
Subscribe to JSA's.
True. Anything what him say.
Yeah, so guys, please, thank you all for joining us today.
Yeah, man, we really appreciate it.
It's been a pleasure.
Guys.
And for all of those who make it possible for make that video, really. Bless all of y'all. And for all of those who've been donating, making you get stuff and all of that, thanks again.
Yeah, man.
And thank you all for the time you spend watching the video. Some of y'all watch the video in your lunchtime. Y'all watch the video when you go home before you eat your dinner. Some of y'all, like, y'all take your kids and y'all watch the video same time. Thank you all for that. Really appreciate it. And we promise to always give you guys value for the time you spend watching the video.
Yes, all right? Definitely.
Thank you again.
So, the man, you just hear the man, Elite, a while ago, Alex from Elite. So, guys, as I said before, if the content is something that you really like, just stick around, like, subscribe, and share, man. Don't forget, guys, spread the word. We're gonna show everybody St. Thomas and show us that there are great things in St. Thomas as well as in the rest of the Jamaica arena. We're gonna show everybody. But as we always say on this channel, Jay says, and we are out of here.
Blessings, everyone. Hope you all enjoyed this video. I'm really happy you made it this far in this video. And if you have really made it this far, please type the word duck flower. And if you guys know anything about the duck flower, please let me know in the comment section below. Y'all stay blessed.